I'm James Valles. In entertainment, Rob Kardashian has been hospitalized and diagnosed with diabetes after falling ill over the weekend, TMZ reports. According to the report, Kardashian became ill over the weekend and was rushed to a hospital in Los Angeles after his condition worsened. TMZ citing sources close to the family say doctors have been able to stabilize him and he is still in the hospital. For the very latest on this story, stay with BNONews.com.